Hey everyone, it is me Jay, and so today's video might be a little short, a little different, because today we are reacting to Mr. Bean. And I'm not talking about Rowan Atkinson Mr. Bean, I'm talking about the Mr. Bean in real life. So this morning I came to know that the Prime Minister of Greek is called Mr. Bean, and I saw this video of him where he is copying Xi Jinping, and it was like the episode of Mr. Bean where he goes to the fancy hotel and he don't know how to behave, so he copies the guy beside him, he orders everything that he orders and end up not liking it. Very classic episode, very nostalgic, reminds me of my childhood. So let's watch this video together, shall we? Yeah, this is the video I saw. Just copies him. See, this is the video I saw this morning. Look at the smile. Here it comes again.
Prime Minister and Mrs. Mitsotakis, and to our Greek friends and our future together, Damas.
He's like, what to do now? Toast.
Raise a glass.
Wait, what did he do? So he gave us his own glass. He went for a toast, but he ignored him. So funny. Look at his smile. So uncanny, just like Mr. Bean. Toast. He ignored him this time. He's taking revenge. Oh man. I love his smile, man. See again. So I don't understand. So is it like copying Mr. Bean? Did he saw too much Mr. Bean episode in his childhood that Mr. Bean is now engraved in his personality? I don't understand. Is he trying to do this on purpose? Man, this is so funny. See, his smile is just like Mr. Bean, isn't he? I love his facial expressions. So I guess that's it for today. See you again next time, and bye.